What's up, guys? Back with another video. Today I'm showing you a glitch in Fortnite. It's in Fatal. I'm hopping right in there right now. So what you want to do is you want to collect about 60 wood, and then you want to get a gun and some bullets. That's pretty much all you need for this glitch. Very simple. There's a gun. Come in here, get this chest. Then you want to come over here, and the glitch will be right next to this tree, straight from that building, this tree right there. I'm just going to collect some more wood real quick. And then, what you want to do after you have your wood, is you want to come over here to this tree, and what you want to do, you want to get a flat platform and you want to place it right here, and you want to be inside of it when you place it. See, sometimes it glitches you back on top. So you have to go, and you do it again, and then you fall right down into the bottom of the map. And sometimes it doesn't shoot you right down here automatically. You just gotta crouch and just walk in circles in that wood, inside that wood. Otherwise, just keep trying it, you should get it. Then you can just come under here and just kill people. Get guns underneath here. Steal stuff. Like, there's a guy over here I'll kill for you. Or over here. And they can't see you or kill you, so. Pretty much a hack just to win the game. There's not much people can do about you being down here. Pretty easy to win a game with it. I'm gonna just kill this guy. He doesn't know where I'm at. Fucking aim. And then there, you're dead.